And welcome back, folks.
Welcome back.
Let us scout the map and... Have you gone through a warp portal?
No, I went upstairs.
Okay.
Yeah, we got two rift portals.
This is gonna be fun.
Mm-hmm.
Now, does this mean they're going to ignore this portal? Since the arrows are pointing that they're going this way?
I don't know.
Spam archers! Ooh, actually, I might do, because that's a good place to put them.
We've still only got six slots.
Yeah, in endless mode, you do get more.
Oh man, fire ogres.
Oh, I can't look at the...
Hard to kill, immune to fire. Duh!
Good thing we've got ice, then.
Yeah. I'll just equip that.
Stick three out.
I've got frost ogres as well. Crap. It's like medium, fire ogre, crossbow, cobalt sapper, heavy, frost ogre, runners, and trolls.
Joy.
The troll picture looks very happy in that picture.
Like he's going on a holiday.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. What are you doing here? I have a feeling that portal's going to come in quite handy. Well, I've got three archers facing either way for the moment, although the other side aren't going to be any use. Just yet. I can hopefully get some coin back up. Nice.
Hey, if it works, don't break it.
Yeah, I know. People are probably like, oh, God, you use the same tactics. Yep. Hey, yep.
Well, then we're going to respec and take the hammer then.
Look at my hammer! Ready when you are. Let's get this torture over with. They're off the map. Oh, there they are.
So beautiful.
Gonna leave a mark.
That catnip looked broke.
What fresh hell is this?
Nice snap shot there, sir.
Thank you very much. The only problem is the charge time.
Yeah. And boom goes the dynamite. Nom, 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 nom. I've stopped eating these sweets, I'm getting addicted to them.
Nothing wrong with sugar addiction.
Well, just kind of rot your teeth. Oh! Oh wow. Freezing pyro just really works. I'm loving it.
I'm gonna have to leave you to cover that side, Chief, because this one's getting overrun.
It's cool, bro. It's cool. I got this shiz. Oh, the coins. What?
Spams. I'm being spammed.
Come on.
Insects. Ooh.
We take the coin.
Spring traps, methinks. Maybe not.
Here, yes, because I'll either hit the ceiling and then fall back into the traps. And again, we're at an awkward spot again, where half the area is stairs.
Yes, yeah, see, that's why you got to use like acid traps and the arrow ones you've got, isn't it?
Hmm.
Sod it, let's just spam it with more spikes and tar.
If it worked for Azalea, it works for us. I don't know who Azalea is, but it sounds good. There's no point having that trap there. Literally no point.
No, but if you put maybe another layer of tar, if you can afford it.
Ooh. Clink, 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 clink. I like where this is going. I'm like concentrating with my hands, you're just like one-handed, putting traps down because I'm a bitch.
No, but both her hands sparkle. It's just she's lazy.
I'm feeling them boobies. Hey! Dodge! No! You ready?
Yep.
Fun. On the other side.
At least the archers do come in handy.
Yeah. I said I'll get the other side, and what do I see? You next to me 3 seconds later.
Oh, did you say I'll go get the other side?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you said go to the
I'll
other
I'll get this
side.
One.
Fair enough.
Oh, wow.
Right, I'll head to the right hand side then.
Okay.
Okay.
They'll never notice this. Zappa's heading
in. Zappa!
I got nervous. Oh, I just got pinned to the wall by the arrows. Oh, brilliant. I can see you firing rockets. You okay over there, dude?
Yeah, no worries.
Summon thee if thou needs thou. What? You know what I mean. Hold on, if you need me.
How many was that? Keep it down, you Muppet.
A momentary pause.
I think I need to spam
sit
archers.
Right here, children.
Ugh. Oh, someone walked down my grave then.
More like a trek over the hills.
So many traps and so many things.
Oh yay, fire ogre.
Just give me a holler if you need me.
It's cool, I froze him, he's dying.
Ah, I've got a frost ogre on my side. Symmetry!
Fire ogre's dead. Nope. Oh, we got a straggler. No! Oh, you lucky son of a bitch. He was like one fart away from getting in. Let me show you where he was. He was here.
Oh!
And I stunned him.
Ooh, that's close for comfort.
Hmm. I was like, you mad, bro? I got him.
You want I'll put two more arches up on that side.
Okay.
Oh, I can only afford one actually.
Oh. Oh right, there's no enemy spawn points from here, but
no,
they will go up the stairs.
This is it. Oh, okay, they have to go up the stairs.
That puts us at an advantage. At first, I was like, oh fuck. And now I'm like, because there's only 2 spawn points for the enemies.
Yeah, this is it. So, I mean, if you want me to next round, like after next round, I'll save some cash if you want, and I can put a few more spike traps on the plot. In fact, those aren't needed.
So, do you want me to stick one here? Well, like there.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, and I'll.
I'm going to consume a bit more of my beverage, and then we begin the next round.
Very well. Actually, just give me a sec.
Because half the archers can't actually hit the enemy when they come through the door.
Mm.
So if I move them over...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tell you what, it's a good fun game. Tokyo Jungle on the PS3.
Yeah, I've seen reviews and all sorts about it, where you can play like Pomeranians and stuff, can't you?
Yeah, they're awesome. I survived for like 40 years as a Pomeranian.
Sweet.
Well, obviously not in one life, but you know, for generations and stuff.
Yeah.
It was cool. And then it was like, oh look, crocodile! Oh.
Right.
And I went to like, got an animal pack and played as a giraffe, the nails. So like, yeah, I'm a giraffe, smack! You did!
Yep.
Ready?
You coming on my side now?
No, I'm just looking at your boobs.
Oh. Maybe later.
Are you ready? It's guy love!
They're all worth extra money.
Nice. Is that why they're going blue?
Yeah, that's my money trinket.
Yeah. Hey dude, how you doing over there?
Not bad.
Yeah man.
Coin's not as worth as much as I thought it would be. Begin the lesson.
Got the kobold.
Goblin!
At least if you blow the sappers up, obviously, near the enemy, it injures them as well.
Yeah. Party break.
Oh, I didn't get any coin on this side.
I did.
Well, I think it... Yeah, I got one or two, but... I like the fact that the spike traps sparkle a little bit.
Yeah.
They have like a little tingle to them.
Come back up?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. You just hold the pizza going to your side.
You'll hear me go, dude, Jesus Christ, dude, help!
You missed one. Oh, you got him. Cool.
Nope, what? Nope. You someone got him, it wasn't me.
Oh, it's just like, fun, fun, fun! Fun, 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 fun! Yeah. Nice. I don't think I got hit for a while. I did nothing that round, I had to study.
Sweet. You want any,
you want any floor traps over there, buddy?
Ooh. I suppose some more won't hurt. Children. Oh dear. Let's have a stretch. On the shelf above my computer is my Warhammer, like, box of figures that unbuilt.
Nice.
I've got, like, a half-built stomper still there. My Vegeta statue I got for my birthday a couple of years ago.
Vegeta!
Vegeta!
What's the scouter say about his power level?
A lot.
It's actually 9 pence.
And then I got my current conversion, which is, like, a Dread Knight mixed with a Chaos Demon.
Cool.
It's actually going to be made into an Orc war boss. I know, I was like, what?
I think I might move mine down over.
These archers are quite nicely modelled.
They are, aren't they? Mm. The dwarves have really good detail on them as well, considering they're only like...
Don't you dare say they're small characters.
I was gonna say secondary, but
small roles.
Right, I'm ready when you are.
I want to play a game with Yoshi now for some reason.
Yes, sir.
Look how I put the arrow traps, dude.
Nice.
You get to your spikes and it's like, blah, 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 dead.
Well, the spikes are still set to slow them down as well, so.
My arrow slows them down. My tar slows them down.
Like, the trick to this game is actually just slowing the enemy down, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
Crowd control.
Yeah.
Let's go! Ow, that hurt. Medic!
I need the medic!
Entire team is babies! Bravo Caesar! Aww! Ooh, team unlocked! Monster kill!
Monster? We must have killed over 2,500 enemies then.
No, it's 25 at once, monster kill.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, man.
You must have been doing that then, because I certainly wasn't.
Oh yeah, yeah, Frost Ogre and the Fire Ogre.
I've got the same on my side. Luckily, Charm is a broken item, so I can just have them fight each other.
I'm just frozen with stone and then just like, yeah, whatever.
Oh, my archers are going down.
I'll revive him in a minute.
Whoa, you sneaky little devil.
No, no, oh, three got through.
Did they?
Yeah.
Oh, I never noticed.
By the power of Grayskull. That's how the kobold go.
How many was that?
There's.
What?
All the barrels! Aww.
Eh, not a bad victory.
Ooh, flame braces, finally. Summon a flame wall. Might try them out. Then again, my mage, my mana is crap, so.
There, Granville.
How dare you mock me, comrade?
So, if you have like a healing trinket on yourself, then there's no point really in having the archers regenerate health. Eh, whatever. They can switch to have enemies set on fire if they do.
Mm.
It's a bit more handy, I think.
I've spent all my new skulls on the farm. The flame brace is probably crap.
If you, how many skulls have you got?
Not a lot now.
No, because I was going to say, I don't know if you noticed, there is the mana rage trinket.
Yeah, I saw that. That's yeah. That's a lot of coinage, though.
Yeah, 13 skulls. Ooh! Trap reset trinket.
Mmm.
I think I might get that next myself. Crunch! Captain Crunch!
What's the plan, old man?
Once enough rifts have opened, magic will fully return to our world. I will continue to construct fortresses, but the orc mob will be drawn to any new rifts. You two must defend each rift while I open the next.
That totally makes sense, by the way, folks. Anyway.
We will come back in a moment.
Oh my giddy aunt.